of course the men's singles coming up features the world champion Lo Kien Yew for Singapore. So this tie potentially could turn around in a hurry.
Hot.
The opening game, looking to finish this match in double quick time and give her country a two-love advantage in the tie. And that's a pretty good start. I think she's been improved. Oh, good pace, a great follow. Same score as in the first match, the men's doubles, 21-11, 21-12, a dominant display from PDC.